Now, as we calculate the signal to noise ratio, now here we are going to learn about the noise factor. Noise factor, it is the ratio of input SNR divided by output SNR. It is abbreviated as capital F. So F equal to PSI upon PNI divided by PSO divided by PNO. Okay, the input SNR is always greater than the output. This is due to the noise added by an amplifier. It is used to measure noise added by an amplifier. Means noise factor is used to measure the noise added by an amplifier. The value of noise factor must be greater than 1. It is always determined at room temperature. Now we'll see the noise output power in terms of the Rn. What is Rn here? Rn is nothing but the equivalent noise resistance of a amplifier. Power gain G. Power gain, usually we know the formula, output divided by input. So signal output power divided by signal input power. In terms of the F, we know PNO divided by G time PNI. Since F equal to definition PSI upon PNI divided by PSO divided by PNO. After that, therefore, the noise power at the output of amplifier is PNO equal to F into G time PNI. As PNI equal to KTB, we know the noise factor at room temperature is PNI equal to KT0B, and hence the PNO will be G time F into G time KT0B. Noise factor in terms of the Rn, as we have studied earlier, signal to noise ratio at the output of an amplifier equal to Vs square upon 4 time Rp plus Rn time KT0B, and signal to noise ratio at the input, it was Vs square upon 4 time Rp KT0B. Hence, by definition of the F, that is PSI upon PNI divided by PSO divided by PNO, after putting this value, we'll get one equation, capital F equal to Rp plus Rn divided by Rp. Here, noise contributed by an amplifier. Total power contributed by an amplifier is PNI total equal to PNO divided by G. We know from the definition, PNO divided by G time PNI is nothing but a noise factor along with the definition. Hence, PNI input noise power equal to PNO divided by F into G time PNI. Since PNO equal to F into G time PNI, as PNI equal to KTB equal to KT0B, means we are assuming the room temperature. Hence, PNO equal to FG into KT0B. Here, PNO divided by G equal to FKT0B. But as we have seen earlier, PNI total was PNO divided by G. Hence, the PNI total equal to FKT0 into B. Here, KT0B is contributed by input source and also by the amplifier. PNI total we want to evaluate. So PNI total equal to PNI plus PNA, where PNA is what? Noise contributed by amplifier. Here PNA equal to PNI total minus PNI. So PNI total value was FKT0B minus KT0B. Okay. So common factor is taken outside, KT0B, F minus 1 equal to PNA. Here, Friis formula. Friis is designed one formula for the cascaded network in which noise factor has to evaluate. Now, here two amplifiers are shown one by one. They are called cascaded, means one after another one. Here, RS is the source resistance, VS is the source voltage, amplifier 1 with a gain G1 and a noise factor F1, amplifier 2 with a gain G2 and noise factor F2. Now we know PNI equal to KT0V. At the input it is nothing but a thermal. Due to the thermal effect, noise input power is present. Here at the input of this one, we can see here F1KT0B. F1, that means noise factor of the amplifier 1, will be appear here. KT0B is nothing but the noise power due to temperature effect. So at the output of this amplifier, G1, that is the gain of this first amplifier, F1, that is noise factor of this amplifier 1, KT0B, this is thermal effect, plus loading of the second one, F2 minus 1 KT0B. At the output of this amplifier 1, amplifier 2, PNO equal to multiplication of this gain, G1 into G2 into F1 KT0B. F1 KT0B was what? That is nothing but the input of the amplifier 1 plus G2, that is gain of the amplifier 2 into its own F2 minus 1 time KT0B. Here total noise power at the output of the total noise power at the input of the first amplifier F1 KT0B. The noise power at the output of amplifier 1, that is G1 F1 KT0B plus F2 minus 1 KT0B. It has two terms, means first one is this much and second one is this much. Okay, so we have stated here the same one, noise input to the amplifier. The output of this amplifier, it is same as input to the next one and the same thing. First term is amplified noise power and second is noise contributed by an amplifier. Then the noise power at the output of second amplifier is PNO, as we have seen earlier. PNO equal to multiplication of the G1 G2 F1 KT0B plus G2 F2 minus 1 KT0B. The overall gain is given by G equal to G1 into G2. So the overall noise factor also can be calculated. PNO divided by product of the gain G1 into G2 times PNI. As we know, PNI equal to KT0B. Hence, putting into the formula, F equal to F1 plus F2 minus 1 divided by G1. Thus, F value now becomes G1 G2 F1 KT0B plus G2 F2 minus 1 KT0B, that means output. And this G1 G2 KT0 into B. If cascaded amplifiers are connected, then noise factor, overall noise factor can be given by a relation, noise factor of the first one plus F2 minus 1 divided by G1 plus F3 minus 1 divided by G1 into G2 plus F4 minus 1 divided by G1 into G2 into G3 and so on. This is called a Friis transmission formula.